And the class time is then used to do the harder work of assimilating the knowledge through strategies such as problem solving, discussion, or debate. So it's like doing the homework in class and doing the teaching at home. So it's flipping it around the other way around. So I'm teaching a session on photosynthesis, I will maybe instead give the kids videos to watch, like say.com style videos about the content. They need to, their homework is to watch the video, learn it themselves, and then when we come to class, assuming everybody's done that, the lesson is about applying that knowledge, whether it's through practice questions, or whether it's through a discussion or a debate, or through an experiment, in my case. And then you're spending your classroom time working out how much they actually understood.